Hello, you guys. So, today I am going to be watching the entire Queen Live Aid concert. And I'm going to be doing a drinking game. And okay, before you say anything, I'm not drinking alcohol. I don't have alcohol in the house. I don't want to get drunk because I don't want to drink until I'm drunk. I don't think that would be a nice feeling. I don't want to kill myself. I also have work today. So, we are going to be drinking good ol' water. So this was actually inspired by Ashley Ann, who did a really funny video doing the same thing, and she also made a Guide to Queen video. It's really funny. I'll put it in the end card of this video. It's really funny. I really want you guys to go watch her. She's so funny if you're like a Queen fan. So let's get into this. So I'm going to take a drink of water every time Freddie assaults the cameraman, every time he makes a suggestive microphone pose, every time John breaks out Disco Deaky mode, which is his fabulous dad dancing, and every time Freddie tries to hump Brian. And let's say every time Freddie addresses the audience. Yeah. Or no. No. Let's see. I don't know if he does that, so we're gonna do it. Oh, look at that. Oh, they just bow. Aw, little John. Oh, he's addressing the audience, I forgot. Mom, he's still the man. And you better know I'm gonna sing. Put a gun against his head. Pulled my trigger, now he's dead. Oh, I see John starting to dance. I think that's dancing. That's mom dancing right there. You cry if I'm not back again this time tomorrow. Oh, he's so pretty. Oh, he's addressing the audience. I've got to go. Face the truth. Let's say every time he kind of like looks at the audience and like gives them a look as if he's addressing them. Like, you know what I mean? Oh, you see that spin? John. Oh, Brian. Oh, I love him. I love this little walk he does across the stage like that. Oh, what that is that? No, I'd say he's like pretending to use it as a guitar. Is that suggestive? I don't know. Oh, he's so perfect. Well, no one's perfect, but he like looks wise, he's perfect. That's addressing the audience. Radio Gaga. All we hear is Radio Gaga. Radio blah blah. Radio. Oh! That's the way I dance sometimes, so I'd say that's Disco Deaky. This is fun. I'm getting my hydration in. That's addressing the audience. It's like he's talking to them. Kind of. Have the time You have the power you've yet to have. Your finest hour, radio. All we hear is Radio Gaga, Radio Goo Goo, Radio Gaga. All we hear is Radio Gaga, Radio Blah Blah. Oh, Radio Gaga. No, I just love them all. They're all such good people. Like, you guys, have you guys seen the work Brian has been doing lately with, like, not, I don't know, lately, but the work he's done with, John is singing. I thought John said he couldn't sing. John. Oh, I think that's assaulting the cameraman. Brian's done a lot of good work for animal activism and helping animals. I think it's so sweet. Is that a suggestive microphone pose? I don't know. Ayo! 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 Dado. All right. Oh, hammer to fall. Okay, that's suggestive, man. Assaulting the cameraman. When is he gonna hump Brian? We don't care at all. Oh, nothing he does with his hands. Okay, I love Brian. Freddie and Brian are both my hero. Queen are all my heroes. My hero is Queen. Look at them. Look at DK. I have a pair of jeans kind of like John's, so I need to, like, he's assaulting the cameraman. I need to get a shirt like John's. Please address the audience. Wait, how far am I into this? I'm halfway through my water bottle and I'm only 8 minutes in. Almost nine. I'm gonna die. My kidney is gonna go out. Wait, is that a thing? Or is water good for your kidney? I don't know. I might cry. Oh no! Oh, Freddy, the way you said it! I'd say that's sexually assaulting Brian. I need to take littler drinks. Hammer to fall. I don't care if my voice doesn't sound good singing certain Queen songs. I love it. Okay, yep. Freddie is all up on Brian now. This is happening more frequently than I thought it would, but I'm glad. I need to be him on Halloween. Oh my gosh, next Halloween. Or Fred. Or, not Freddie. Or John. Oh, the way he's holding it. Please sing into it like that. Oh, look at him. He's like... Okay, that's a suggestive microphone pose. That's a mic boner right there. I'm not talking to a friend, mic boner. I don't have a friend named mic boner. Have I been not paying attention to John? Okay, look at John's dancing. Okay, that is... Disco Doo. Okay, is that a suggestive microphone board, or is that even just pretending to use it as a guitar? Okay. I'm making a drink anyway from the... Is that addressing the audience? I don't know. Okay, every time Freddy takes a drink of something, I have to do it. I love this song so much.
This next song is only dedicated to beautiful people here tonight. It means all of you.
Aw, I need you, Freddy. Aw, John does a little... Every time John does a little bow...
Oh, I just can't handle it, this thing. Oh, because you're wrong and you're ready. Crazy little thing, oh, Lord. There goes my baby. She knows how to rock and roll. She drives me crazy. She gives me heart and cold fever. She leaves me in a cool, cool sweat.
Okay, I'm calling that disco juicy mode.
Take a long ride on my motorbike.
Who said that? Was that Roger? Aww. So cute. How far are we into this? We're, like, only a little over halfway there, and I'm almost done with my water bottle. What? And he said that he only knew, like, 4 chords on the guitar. What? Well, then again, actually, like, you can play a lot of songs with only 4 chords, as my guitar teacher has taught me. Oh, yep. Here we go, John. Thank you, sir.
Blood on your face, big disgrace, kicking your can all over the place. And we will rock you. We will rock you.
I think it's addressing the audience. Oh, I saw this goodie. Look at his nose. Look at the shape of his face. Freddy, okay, baby, why?
We are the champions, my friends. We will keep on fighting.
Okay, that's disco juicy. Look at his high-waisted pants. Look at those mom jeans.
You brought me fame and fortune and everything that goes with it. I thank you all.
That's addressing the audience. That is addressing the audience, people. Bottoms up. Okay, that is a... Aw, look at that. Look at him. Look at that little bow. Please do a little bow, John. Look at his polite little bow. He very much deserves that little bow. Not even a little bow, it's just a bow. Is it love of my life? Please don't do this to me. Brian, Freddy! I need to like ration this water. See, look, it's almost gone. You can tell this charity is so important to him. You can tell he cares about it so much. That's right, Freddy. I'm what's happening next. Footage licensed courtesy of the Band Aid Trust. Director John G. Smith. Live Aid produced by Michael Appleton, Phil Chilvers. Original audio recording by Mike Robinson, Jeff Griffin. 5-1 audio production. Audio mastering, Julian Lowe Twig at Metropolis Mastering. Audio corporation, Crispin Murray. Special thanks to John Kennedy and Bob Geldof. Huh. Would you look at that? Ooh, what's this? Oh, okay. Well, so, this is, okay, wait, this is how much is left. So much, like, that's crazy. And, my background is sad. It's gonna be full eventually. But, like, there's just this much left. So, you know what I'm going to do? A toast. To all the queenies out there. To John, to Brian, to Roger, and most of, and last but not least, to Freddie. Oh, goodness, I almost... Yeah, I almost choked. Oh, this was fun. Editing this. Oh my. That's gonna be, fun. So, I will see you guys, later in the next video. Bye-bye. Oh, don't forget to go check out Ashley Ann's videos. I will see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye.